you getting dressed soon, Quinn?
I don't know. We gotta leave at 4, so probably 3:30.
Yes, okay, good.
Just to know that everyone really supports me, and it's very nice, and I'm very appreciative, and I'm just really happy to be able to have all my family here and have the support.
Picture of Quinn.
Jack Hughes _. Very good followers.
I have 7,000. He has 10. He's got me.
No, 12.
12, really?
Yeah. Tonight's the night, though.
Tonight's
the night. It's draft day. Gotta pull out the best stuff, I think. This is like something Quinn gave me, too.
Hey, Mom. So I tried to like a message. I tried to like this message and send it to the
party.
How are you?
Right. I can cut through though.
Yeah.
Yeah, thank you. I appreciate it. Thank
floor,
you for so everything.
Thank you
I'll
for
probably
doing
see you
everything.
After, though.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Well, it's completely, it's out of our hands. For us, it's just a night where we enjoy it, we roll with it, we have a little bit of fun with it, and it's just a great experience for our entire family. Ellen is from Dallas, and it's kind of a special place in your heart and our heart.
Yeah, it's unreal to think that I left here as an 18-year-old, and now I'm coming back with my 18-year-old for the NHL Draft.
Good luck, guy.
I'll see you on the other side.
I will.
See you, bro. Love you.
Vancouver Canucks, just about a minute and a half left.
They want a defenseman. Vancouver selects from the University of Michigan, Quinn Hughes.
So proud of you, bro.
Yeah, thanks,
so
bro.
So proud of you, buddy.
Thanks, Mom.
Congrats.
Thanks. Yeah, thanks, Dad.
Have a good time, okay?
Yeah, well.
Section.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Yeah, thank you.
Welcome to
appreciate
the NHL.
It. Thank you.
Congrats, man. Welcome
yeah, thank
aboard.
You. Appreciate it.
Yeah.
Thank you.
All right, Quinn. Are you ready to come to Vancouver?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Selected in the first round.
And joining us now, Quinn Hughes, the newest member of the Vancouver Canucks.
I obviously thought Vancouver would be right around this spot.
He wants to be a hockey player, and why not be in a Canadian market? I think it's a great fit. I think it's a great spot. It's a beautiful city, and we're delighted. We couldn't be any more excited.
I'm just so happy that now he knows where his next opportunity is. Really, no matter what city it was, we were just going to be so excited with whatever team chose him. And we're just thrilled with the fact that he's so happy about Vancouver and look forward to watching him grow and seeing where this next chapter takes him.
That's great. So great.
Yeah!
We thought we were never going to